Hope things are going well for you on this Wednesday, middle of the week, and the same weather pattern. We're going to see mostly sunny skies for some of the day, and then storms will likely fire up this afternoon. The biggest chances of the strongest storms would actually be west of I-95 today, but we saw significant rain totals yesterday, even east of 95, Vero Beach, 3.44 inches of rainfall accumulated. We already started out with some storms throughout the morning hours, and things are going to stabilize midday before we see more things happening this afternoon. 77, 30% shot of some showers or storms early on tonight, and then partly cloudy. And then tomorrow, yet again, we'll repeat the same pattern with about a 40% coverage of some afternoon storms. It looks like highs maintaining their trend in the low 90s. Have a great day.